The beachhead outpost looks like it has been hastily abandoned. Where could they have gone? Most of the items have been left at their places. No sign of the gas masks, though. Supplemental. I found William's journal. This is deeply disturbing. Why would they do this? We should follow them. Going north and following the river should take us past the temple ground and to their new camp. Abby, out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Campsite looks empty and neglected. No gas masks, really frustrating. It looks like the station crew have made camp and then continued through the Rocky Mountain path. We'll follow them. I should also mention, I felt some unusual mental discomfort during our trek through the wilderness. Am I starting to go crazy? Abby.